In this tutorial, we'll show you how to create an entry type in Acumatica. First, what is an entry type? An entry type is a user-defined feature. It functions like a transaction template, used to classify cash transactions for correct processing and to provide default values for transaction settings. You can set entry types for accounts receivable payments, outstanding accounts payable checks, service charges, payroll checks, and outstanding deposits. Each entry type is then associated with a cash account, which in turn is linked to a general ledger account in Acumatica. In this tutorial, we'll create an entry type for bank service charges. Go to Banking Module, open the Entry Types form, and click Add Row. Entry Type ID gives each entry type a unique identifier. In the Disbursement and Receipt column, select the type of a transaction, receipt for money in, or disbursement for money out. Add more information in the Description column. In the Module section, select CA if you want to create cash receipts and disbursements transactions, or to record bank service charges. CA entry types affect the balances of GL accounts. For the other two options, AP and AR, you can refer to Acumatica documentation for more details. The default offset GL account is only applicable for entry type set to CA module. Select an expense account for disbursement transactions for this box. Select an asset account for receipt transactions. For this example, select 61,100 that was previously defined as the bank service charges expense in the chart of accounts. When finished, click Save. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video, how to create cash accounts. If you have any questions or suggestions, let us know in the comments below. Hit subscribe for more Acumatica tutorials. Bihitsa, connecting applications, automating processes.